Every Work From Home Tips article discusses the technology you need to complete your work and stay connected. They warn of distractions, suggesting you keep them away. But studies show that soundproofing is directly linked to productivity, as is creative thinking and health. Aside from that, have you encountered a work call interrupted by a child's scream yet? You will. Make sure it's not yours. Keep watching for ways to soundproof your workspace. Types of soundproofing. There are two types of soundproofing, reduction and absorption. Noise coming from outside your home needs sound reduction, which reduces sound coming into your home. Sound absorption reduces echo by absorbing sounds created inside your home. Inside soundproofing. Use an area rug. It doesn't just make you look classy, it also helps soundproof your home office. Adding thick materials like rugs, plush furniture, wall art, or even acoustic panels help keep noise in the rest of your home from disturbing your dedicated workspace. Door snakes and door sweeps also keep small noises from swooping through the air between your office door and floor. Dampen equipment that vibrates along with passing music or loud neighbors. This is especially helpful for anyone who has to record audio or video at home. Outside noise. Check for any air leaks around the room. Sound travels by air, and you can fix most leaks by adding caulk and weather stripping. Adding wall insulation is always helpful, but it's a big project. Add office window soundproofing. The biggest reduction in outside noise with the best cost efficiency is window inserts. They allow you to block outside noise by installing them in your existing windows, rather than replacing your windows or opening your wall for insulation. Window inserts block up to 70% of outside noise as soon as you press them into place. Extra bonus, your home office still has plenty of natural light, as opposed to using sound-blocking curtains. And they help you with temperature control to keep you comfortable. How inserts work. Indo inserts are made of the best sound-absorbing materials. They put an extra layer between you and the noise. Indo uses acrylic because it absorbs sound better than glass. The acrylic is surrounded by compression tubing to create a seal in your window frame. This creates a dead air space between the acrylic panel and your window, which also helps stop noise from entering your space. Sound blocking curtains also reduce noise, but not as much as window inserts, because they don't create a seal, and they also make your home office very dark. Natural light helps our mood, eases stress, and increases productivity. Adding window inserts is like adding another pane of glass to your window, but with better sound-absorbing materials and an extra large gap between them. Plus, you can remove it at any time with no damage done to your window frames. Planning ahead. It's time to prepare our own spaces for the long haul. Chances are, our home office is going to remain our dedicated workspace for a while. We can't control how loud our neighbors are, but we can control our day-to-day comfort and how we manage our space. If you learn how to soundproof a home office, you're controlling your environment and choosing a healthier workspace. We give you permission to elect yourself Employee of the Month. Learn more about how to soundproof your home office with window inserts at our site today. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.